but we also need to protect Social Security and Medicare. Richard Burr has voted to cut them. And in fact, he has a plan to privatize Medicare and raise the age. That is not going to provide security for our senior citizens. We need to stabilize those systems. We need to look at it, roll up our sleeves, and be willing to do the hard work.